So, how do you appeal your VA claim decision? Well, you can get that done three different ways. The first option is through a supplemental claim, which requires additional evidence that is new and relevant to your claim. You have a year to file a supplemental claim, and a new decision will be made by the VA based on the new evidence. Second is a higher level review, which should be explored if you do not have new evidence and believe a mistake was made in your decision. An entirely new review of the claim will be conducted by a more experienced adjudicator, but no new evidence can be presented. The third option is through the Board of Veterans' Appeals, where a veterans law judge will review your appeal. This can happen three different ways. The direct option is similar to a higher level review, except in this case, that higher level is a judge, and it's the fastest way to get a review through the board. The evidence option is similar to a supplemental claim. You just have to make sure you submit any new evidence within 90 days from the date you filed your appeal. And finally, you can choose a board hearing where the judge will make a decision considering the evidence and testimony provided at the hearing, as well as any new evidence received at the hearing or within 90 days following your hearing. This can take place via live video teleconference from your local VA regional office or in person at the board's headquarters in Washington, D.C. Keep in mind that this is the slowest lane for review through the board. To learn more, contact your nearest DAV National Service office or log on to dav.org and click Veterans to find no-cost claims help today.